our English class. So in this video, you are going to revise our book exercises. So I need you to take page number 73. Lesson number 1, Appa, page number 73. So first we'll start with meanings. Okay. Receded. What is the meaning of receded? Go or move back. Go or move back. Massive. Large or heavy. Large or heavy. Thrilled. To move rapidly round and round. To move rapidly round and round. Banged. To strike forcefully and noisily. Fainted. To lose consciousness. Fainted. To lose consciousness. Rehabilitation. The action of restoring someone after a damage. Blankly, without expression. Blankly, without expression. So, I have gave you some important meanings, right? So, you have to concentrate more on those meanings. Next is fill in the blanks. Meena's village was hit by waves on a dash. Sunday. Meena's village was hit by waves on a Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Meena was transferred to her rehabilitation. Meena was transferred to a rehabilitation. R-E-H-A-B-I-L-I-T-A-T-I-O-N. Rehabilitation. The official's family visited the rehabilitation center for dash years. 5 years. F-I-V-E-5. F-I-V-E-5. The official and his wife liked the children. The official and his wife liked the children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Children. Meena studies in dash standard. Meena studies in dash standard. 12th standard. T-W-E-L-F-T-H. 12th. T-W-E-L-F-T-H. 12. Sunday, rehabilitation, 5, the children, 12th. Okay. So, next one is true or false. First one. Meena's father was a fisherman. Yes, he was a fisherman. So, it is true. Second one. People ran off when the sea water receded. First, people was very excited and watching the seawater receded, right? So, it is false. Third one. Three waves hit the village. False. The official visited the rehabilitation center daily. False. The official was transferred to another district. True. Okay. So, next we are going to revise the punctuations. Yes. So, in exam, you have to write the punctuation marks in black pen. Okay. Suppose if you are starting the word with capital letter, here, where is my cat? So, here W should be in capital letter, right? So, W you have to write in black pen and the punctuation mark, question mark is there, no? So, this question mark and W capital letter should be in black pen and others remaining should be in blue pen. So, only two important things you are going to note now. Okay, the first one is you have to start the sentence with capital letter and you have to end the sentence with question mark if it is question type and full stop if it is a statement. Okay. And you have to add comma if many things are used in a sentence. Okay. For example, first one. Where is my cat? So, the first letter you have to change it as capital letter. And last, you have to end the sentence with question mark because it is a question type. Next, Jane ate an apple. So, you have to start with capital letter and end with full stop. Next, the book is on the table. You have to start with capital letter and end with full stop. Ravi wants book, pen and pencil. So, here two things are used, right? So, here we have to mark comma. Okay. So, Ravi, you have to start with capital letter. Ravi wants book, comma, pen and pencil. Do you play football? It is a question type. So, start with capital letter and end with question mark. My favorite color is blue. Start the letter with capital letter, end the sentence with full stop. Seventh one, Lima is a good singer. So, it is a statement. So, start the statement with capital letter and end with full stop. Eighth one, do you like pet animals? It is a question type. So, start the sentence with capital letter and end the sentence with question mark. He likes shirt, pants and shorts. So, between shirts and pants, you have to add comma. As usual, you have to start the sentence with capital and end with full stop. And the last one, how are you? It is a question type. You have to add question mark. Okay. Very easy punctuations. So, this you have to learn for your exam. Okay. Next, the real wealth poem. Page number 78. Meanings. Spoiled. Destroy the value or quality of. Spoiled. Destroy the value or quality of. Bear. To withstand. Bear. To withstand. Deeds. An action performed intentionally. Deeds. An action performed intentionally. Zest. Happiness or energy. Zest. Happiness or energy. Nurture, care for and protect. Nurture, care for and protect. Okay, next, fill in the blanks. First one, parents never let us get dash. So, parents will never get let us to spoiled, right? So, the answer is spoiled. S-P-O-I-L-T, spoiled. Second one, parents help us to overcome our daily needs. Parents help us to overcome our daily needs. Third one, dash is next to parents in care. So, sister is next to parents in care. Fourth one, relationships are the real wealth. Relationships are the real wealth. Fifth one, friend always stays to the last in our needs. Okay, so spoiled spelling is S-P-O-I-L-T, spoiled. Daily needs, D-A-I-L-Y, daily needs, N-E-E-D-S, needs. Sister, S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. Relationships, R-E-L-A-T-I-O-N-S-H-I-P-S, relationships. Friend, F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. Okay, next, rhyming words. Okay, what is the rhyming word for share? S, beer. Bread, ahead. Care, dare. Deeds, needs. Zest, rest. Okay, so this is the rhyming words. You have to concentrate. Next, your grammar part. Before and after. So, here 5 is dash 4. 5 is after 4. 1 is dash 2. 1 is before 2. 3 is dash 4. 3 is before 4. 6 is dash 5. 6 is after 5. Okay, like that. A is dash B. A is before B. So, D is dash C. D is after C. E is dash F. E is F before F. And B is before C. Okay. So, before and after also you have to concentrate for your exam. Next, lesson, a true friend. So in this questions, answer the following you have to learn. Okay, true friend, answer the following you have to learn. Next, savings, second unit, savings. Page number 93. Say true or false. Amir left the tap opened earlier. True. Amir switched off the fan when he walked out. True. Moles trap worms and store them. True. Leaf cutter ants grow fungus. True. Amir realized his mistake. True. Next, choose the correct answer. Moles dig dash to catch worms. Burrow. Leaf cutter ants can carry leaves that weigh dash times of their body weight. 20. Moles bite and dash the worms. Paralyze. Leaf cutter ants drink dash. Leaf sap. Humans give importance to save dash. Money. Okay. Next. Prefix. This match the following. Preview. Preview. Discontinue. Discontinue. Unfamiliar. Unfamiliar. Reopen. Reopen. Prefix is very important. Next, glossary. Page number 97. Pile. To collect. Pile. To collect. Pantries. A storage room. Pantries. A storage room. Prey. An animal that is hunted and killed by another for food. An animal that is hunted and killed by another for food. Granary. A storehouse for threshed grain. Granary. A storehouse for threshed grain. Cannery. A place where the food is packed in cans or tins. Okay. Next. You have to learn past tense. Okay. So, in the revision, Zoom revision itself, I have given you many past tense word. You have to learn that. Okay, next, last lesson, say wisely, fill in the blanks. Every year, the children visit dash grandparents. Every year, the children visit grandparents. At the end of the festival, Kamali and Sindhil saved 300 rupees. How many rupees? 300 rupees. Savings is done after fulfilling the basic needs. Savings is done after fulfilling the basic needs. Sindhil bought a camera for his savings. Sindhil bought a camera for his savings. Kamali gave her savings to father. Kamali gave her savings to father. Okay, so I want you to learn all the book exercise now. Okay, so after watching this video, I want you to take your book, learn the spellings of each fillips and write and see in your rough note. Okay, thank you students. Be ready for your exam.